I'm very excited. I'm sitting here now with Miss Jennifer Harman Traniello. Good evening, madam. How's it going out there in the main event?
It's going. I'm still in. It's day one. I try not to win it in one day. I just try to stay focused and play the best I can. And so far, I don't think I've made any mistakes, so that's a good thing. I'm not going to go home and knock my head against the wall because I made some mistakes. But, you know, hopefully in the next hour, I'll get some more chips. I have about 35,000 now. So,
how's your husband doing?
He's got about the same, about 35,000. So we're neck and neck.
Now, your husband is Marco Traniello, to whom we have spoken in the past. I understand you two are the parents of twin boys or
girls? Boys.
Twin boys. I would like to ask you, how do the children, I imagine they're still boys, how do they look towards poker? I mean, what do they think of what mommy and daddy do? Do they get it? Do you explain it? Like, what's it like?
It's funny because when we play online, they understand it's work, mm-hmm. and they see the poker table. My niece was staying at my house during the World Series, and her boyfriend was playing poker online, and one of my sons said, "Shh, we got to go. He's working. We can't disturb him."
Really? So it's not a game to them. They see it as work.
Yeah.
Because it's what mommy and daddy do.
They see it as work, so it's pretty cool.
Do they know how to play?
Well, I'll give you an example. When one of my kids was 6 months old, he smacked the computer and folded the nut flush for me on the river for a $20,000 pot. So, you know, they're already stuck for me.
So that's a no. Do you believe poker talent is genetic?
Wow.
Yeah, we ask the hard questions here at QuadJacks. But seriously, because what
well,
I'm
you
thinking
know,
is...
If somebody watches you play poker, you know, when they're young, you know, it's like Tiger Woods, he started playing golf when he was two. Mm-hmm. You know, maybe they catch on faster. They have more information in their brains to be able to process. Do I believe it's genetic? Probably not, but
no.
Maybe in their subconscious they see a lot of it, a lot going on in our lives with poker that maybe they catch on faster.
Because I would think that if it is genetic and two world-class players get together and have a child, like, have they just created a monster? Like, is the kid going to go on to become, like, a mammoth poker superman?
Let's put it this way. I'm going to put them to work when they're five. So.
Is that right? Okay, that's very wonderful. Well, we wish you the best of luck out there at the tables. Give our regards to your husband.
Okay.
And to the children as well. Good
Thank
luck to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye-bye.
QuadJacks.com.